Wait for her to ovulate off her folate and then